Let's take a look at this play by Justice Hill. I want to stop it right here. Now, to the untrained eye of the average football fan, you might think the right decision is to run the ball here, since there are no defenders between him and the end zone. However, when you're as talented and skilled as an NFL running back, you'll soon realize that the right decision is to run to the outside near the defenders. It's just crazy how NFL players see the game in a completely different way.